PlayStation 4. And with either repair the memories of an old woman that's been suffering dementia. So we're exploring a kind of a Welsh mining town. So I have my Earl Grey tea, and we are ready to go. So last time I played, I was able to start the forge in the blacksmith's office, and I was able to find, I found a key and some other objects around. I think I have to go back to the blacksmith's forge to figure out, because he was going to forge something for the crazy doctor mechanic guy, Bell, who I'm kind of wondering is whether he's Alexander Graham Bell. Okay, so yes, this is where I left off. Because I found the little ribbon on that. Okay, let's see. This jumps back to, yes, okay. Okay, so yeah, I have the key. I'll take the key. And I'm back. Okay, because remember, I can only carry one thing at a time. Okay, so let's go back down this way. Post office. Collection, 6:30 a.m., 1:30 p.m. 8:30 a.m., 4:30, okay. Okay, there we are. We're back at the forge. Okay, so yes, I got this going. Not really certain why I need to get that going. Let's see if there's anything. No, actually, let me just want to quickly go check the controls again. Examine item, teleport to case, okay. There we go, and back. Okay, let us keep going now. Okay, so there was, so we're back in here. Another window, sees the ships. To pull that down. Okay, that's what released the anchor. Okay. Just got us down to here. And we need to figure out a way to... That doesn't work. Okay. Nope. So somehow we have to repair the wire. Goes out that way. Okay, let's see. Note to self, I must ask the blacksmith to make me a connector for the broken cable. I had hoped to finish my test by now, and I fear that even when the power is back on, the lamp still won't function correctly. Either way, I must try. I already have another experiment lined up using sound. I'm all eager to press on. Yes, this is a bell. Okay, so, come on. No, not that. Not that. No. Wasn't there something that I could press to look at things? Oh, yeah, that brings me back here again. Okay. Back again. Okay. There was something I could press. Oh, there we go. There we go. It's L1. Two parts complete. Okay. Remember? remember that I put that there. Can I put you here? Will that work? Nope, that doesn't work. So I need to figure out how to put this connector back. Ooh, what's this down here? Is there something down here? Orchard key. Okay, I don't think I need the key immediately. This is the orchard key, so we're going to put this over here. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, so what do we got? We got empty cider jug, glass half full. Or is it half empty? Who knows? A bell book Bible. I got three of the little ribbon thingies. It's a music box. Interesting, okay. Got pipe. Okay, so this is, this is the stuff I got from last time. And I'm putting all the other stuff over here for this time. Okay. Now we are empty handed. And I know I've been through all this before, but I need to figure, okay, so the blacksmith was going to make the connector. I think, didn't he say that he had? Oh, there we go. Let's stop kneeling. Okay, anything over here to look at? What are you? Oh, memory fragment. Okay, yeah, that was the first ribbon I got. One of the first ribbons. Locked door when going to bed. Okay. I know we've done all this before. Now I'm in the bar again. Okay. Coasters. Nothing there. Because the thing is I think I need to. I'm getting too spread out. This place is big, and I'm gonna get myself lost. Here again. Maybe there's something upstairs. Dear Mr. Bell, although I'm grateful for the extra income, I'm slightly worried about the damage you've done to my floor by putting your cables under my workshop. The floor looks very weak, and I'm very nervous every time I have to carry something heavy over it. Anyway, I've made the repair cable you asked for. It's only a temporary fix, but it should do the job. We'll talk about the floor again soon. Okay, so the repair cable should be somewhere. Okay, I got a letter here. Dear Aaron, my sleepless nights have now almost stopped. The rolling sound of the buoys out at sea help me drift off every night, and Poppy sleeps soundly at the foot of my bed next to my tools. It's been difficult to continue blacksmithing in the same capacity as an old man. There are so many repairs that need to do for the locals that I am just not quick enough to do it in time. Anyway, those Wainwright lads have been playing around the furnace again. They come down to watch the toy boat races on the river, but like to take excursions into my workshop. I know you're neighbors with their parents, so could you ask them to have a word with their children for me? I just don't have the energy to chase them anymore. Okay, so we got a beer bottle. Got a pen. 1952, 1966. Yeah, this one's been also opened up. Guitar is nice. Is there anything under the bed? Okay. Wires. I don't know if that's what I'm looking for, but it's a start. That's right, I can jump. How about that? See if the wires can do anything over here. Ah, there we go.
Sometimes we find old ones. We forgot we were even there.
Okay, so I got you running again. So I accomplished something. Oh, and the lamps are going. Lamp prototype. Okay, so you guys are all working now. Okay, let's leave it on. Okay, let's head out. Back up. Oh, there we go.
There's not much I can say about today's session other than sheer joy. We'd set up an easel in the corner of the room by the window. Both painted together for most of the afternoon. The paintings were remedial, but showed a keen desire to explain this tangible evidence. So the therapy is working. I just need to show sustainability to ensure further funding. Of course, full validation and acceptance is still the goal here, but this is fantastic.
Okay, so we accomplished something there. We turned on lights. It's almost like a bulb went off. Oh, wait. Okay. Okay, so we're still not fully aware of what I accomplished, but... Okay, so we got another projector up here. So we got another puzzle in this area here. Zero parts complete. Can I close the door to the loop? Oh, I can. I wonder if I do something with all these glasses all around. Okay. Okay, so we got a door over here that I can't open. Okay. Pinwheel broom. There's all these bottles. What's this one? Beer bottle, beer bottle, beer bottle. There's all these bottles around. Do I need to maybe fill them all? Wait, what was it? Oh, that's guitar, okay. Okay, so I have a pint glass. Okay, already memory. No, it's not here, right? Yeah. Okay, let's see. We'll come back to that. Okay, now we're back at the workshop here. Wonder. Okay, that's the mine information. More damn failures plague my work. Equipment is breaking all of the time, forcing me to buy in bulk or search out expensive and specific parts. The Hemingways who run the post office must think that I am creating Frankenstein's monster. Oh, maybe we should go check out the post office. Sometimes I wonder if I am, especially with so many failed attempts. It's like God is stopping me in my tracks, preventing me from creating this wondrous machine for some unfathomable reason. How can more conversation and contact be a bad thing? For those of you, yes, I did read all this stuff last week, but it's been a week for me. If you're watching this on the archive, then it's probably a lot quicker than what I'm dealing with. Okay. So, when one door closes, okay, yes. When one door closes, another opens, but we often look so long and so regretfully upon the closed door that we do not see the one which has been opened. Yes, so this is Alexander Graham Bell, the inventor of the telephone. Okay, so we got another generator we need to run. Okay, so 6:10. That might be a useful time to know. I think I said that last time. Okay, I need a key to get in there. Okay, so let's go check out the post office. Okay.
The boys used to make the fish talk. Ugh.
Blub, blub, blub. Okay. Got a swing. Oh, can't go inside you.
10 people. A small wedding. But moving country means making a new life and new friends.
Every town has its own May Day celebration. But many people travelled from around the British Isles for the annual Pinwheel Maypole Morris Dancing Competition. Such a beautiful English tradition, and a rare thing these days.
Got a hobby horse. Got some blocks. Okay, you know what we're going to do? We're going to take you. We put pint glass there. We're going to put these over into here. Grab the other one, because I think these might end up being useful. There we go. Okay. Take a look at this letter. The envelope here. No. Yep. Oh. FAO Morris Dancing Limited. Item name, quantity. I have to enter something in. Oh. Okay, so I guess there's our puzzle we need to solve here, is what do I fill in on the slip? There are no hands on the clock. But it is ticking. Okay, I've got another beer bottle. What secrets does the lighthouse hold? I still don't know. I haven't been there. Have you seen this music box? Simon Trox, make sure you tidy and clean all of the upstairs bedrooms before I return from town. I need them spotless, as we have Grandpa Joe coming to stay with us for the May Day festivities. Georgina, please, can you clean up all the pots in the kitchen as well as mop the floor? We will be cooking for Minnie tonight, and I want to cook hassle-free. Benjamin, can you sweep the hallway and ensure all windows are open to let the house ventilate? There's a foul smell coming from somewhere in here. I bet it's one of you three. We will be staying in the master bedroom tonight together. I know it's cramped, but we all have to make sacrifices for your equipment. I need to order... order anything through the post office soon. Please don't let me down. Mum. Aw. Bell's invention breathed fresh air into Pinwheel. Okay. What do we got here? Okay. Stamp book. We got a stamp. Okay. Close you. Okay, let's see. So there's the upstairs over there. Let's go take a look at the kitchen over here. Pinwheel primary. Nope, I want the stamp. There we go. So we're gonna put the stamp over into our storage. Now we won't lose it. Okay, pinwheel primary. The composition books. That's what they're... Oh, I don't want to pick that up. Oh, well. Okay, special church service. In preparation for Pinwheel's May Day celebrations, Father D. Wolstenholm will be holding a special service at Pinwheel Church. The service will commence at midday and will conclude with the ringing of the tower bells. Pinwheel Cinema closing. Due to lack of funding, the Pinwheel Cinema will be closing on the 15th of May. The final viewing of the motion picture Attack of the Type 5 will be held on that day at the usual time of 1800. After this, the cinema will close its doors for the last time. Thank you. Aw. Got another little note. Hey, borrowed a stamp. Don't forget to post the order for your May Day ankle bells. XX. Okay, ankle bells. Open up the fridge. A snack. Okay. And, oh, cupboard opens up. Close it. It's in my way. Nope. Okay, ooh, what is this? What are you? You're a ball. Tin. Oh, drawers. You know, aiming this little thing is not the easiest thing to do. Okay. Hat. Let's see. Did they say ankle bells? Nope, okay. Too long. Would it be bells? I don't know. Let's go check upstairs. Okay, oh, hey, I found another projector I need to fix. Okay. Another room.
Oh, no. Oh, no, nothing.
Oh, we got a crib. dark in here. The Grumpy Knocker. Oh, please tell me I can read it. No, I can just take it with me. Oop. How do I keep opening the drawers? There's never anything in them. The Grumpy Knocker. Go put this over here. And we'll take the hat again, just in case. What do we got over here? What do you say? Got a toy train. 1966. You know what this reminds me a little bit of? Is, Everybody's Gone to the Rapture. That same kind of exploring an empty place, trying to figure out all the different pieces. Hey, it shoots in letters. Got another hat. Got a shoe. Okay, do I need to put this stuff away somewhere? Might be something that is useful. Shoe, hat, yeah, make it a mess. Ooh, dude, your room's a mess. A vision of your past, restored for your future. Hey, these are my institute. Your bowler. The Fool, Baldrix, huh, apparently I can't pick that up. What do we got there? Another shoe, right here. Ooh, got a letter. Okay. Do you know where my Mayday equipment is? I can't find it anywhere. I always forget the actual names of the Mayday stuff. It's so old sounding. Here's the stuff I need. One hat, two bells, one stick. Okay. So, okay. So you are Baldrix. Okay, so we need one Baldrix. Molly. Okay, so let's try, see if the letter thing will work. Baldrix. One. We already got the hat, we got the stick. No, wait. There we go. Okay. Get our stamp. Where did I leave the stamp? There it is. Let's leave the shoe there. And. Aha!
All the invitations beautifully handwritten and sealed. We would be delighted if you could attend our special day. Please RSVP.
Okay, now. That does actually. Was there another door over here? Let's go see what's behind this door. There's another door upstairs too. Oh, we're in the bathroom. Okay. Oh. Don't place sugar in the fridge. It's good advice. You don't need to refrigerate sugar. Anything in the bathtub? Nope. Actually, it's kind of unusual to see the bathtub and the toilet in the same room. At least when I was in England. A lot of times they were separated. Okay, so let's see. There was another door upstairs, I think. Yeah. Let's go check that out. Not there. Here we go. There's the door over here. Got another ball. All the toys. Do I need to, like, bring all the toys into here? One part complete. Okay, so let's go to the post office. And there was the drop... Oh. I wonder if I have to bring all the toys into there. That might be a thing. Let's see. Where was... Oh yeah, this is the instructions. Okay, so let's see. All of the upstairs bedrooms. Okay, spotless. Clean up all the pots in the kitchen. Sweep the hallway. Need to order anything to the post office. Okay, so let's go to the post office. I'm getting distracted easily, I know. Okay, so they're there. Post office should be right over here. Here we go. Ah, there we go.
Let's hope everyone can make it.
Okay, let's go see if I did that, did that projector. Nope, not yet. Two parts complete. Okay. So we're getting closer. Okay, so let's try. Let's get you. And we're gonna take you. And we're gonna put you in here somewhere. Right, I can place stuff onto those, so like I can pick up this shoe, and I can place it onto you. We're still missing something here. Let's go back to what I was originally doing, which is at the post office. Okay. Pinwheel Post, May 2nd, 1966. Disaster. Mine collapse kills 23. Yesterday, a terrible accident occurred deep within Brimcliffe Mines, killing 23 of its workers. A chilling explosion rang throughout the village and could be heard as far away as Devlin. and a routine expansion of the tunnels deep underneath the surface. What should have been a general and safe explosion went terribly wrong when it detonated, causing a severe cave-in, trapping 23 men. The rock collapse extended to the seabed high up above, causing the chamber to flood and killing all who were inside. Reports that the warden, Mr. R. Burton, was incapacitated at the time and could not communicate with Mr. Rima, the evacuation officer, have raised major concerns that this could have been prevented. Wait, when was the date on that? May 2nd. So it's the day after May Day. Special delivery. Ah! Okay. That's the final part to that there. Okay, collection. That was a fast delivery, but I guess I'm moving at the speed of memory. Now what we need to do, we need to go put this into the box right here.
Every single invitation applied to. And with the same answer. Yes.
Yep, there we go. See, I can figure it out. It takes me some time, but I'll figure it out.
We've received an email today from the board of directors. It seems that I'm going to have to submit a report on my findings and treatment progress so far. Funding really is the last thing we need to worry about right now. Anyway, I used the engagement ring a couple hours ago, and my patient is still smiling from ear to ear. I really feel like there's a huge well of emotion trapped away inside, and if I can just find the right item to release it, then this will all be of value. I think I may be able to use this patient as a case study. An example of how effective this treatment really is.
So one thing I'm really liking about this game is how we're getting the two narratives. We're getting the narrative of Jean and kind of exploring her town and the Brimcliff Mines and Pinwheel. And then we're getting the story of the Ether Institute and everything that they're working on. So it's really interesting seeing kind of those two different storylines kind of being told simultaneously. Let's see what we've got up here. Okay. Got another note. Hi, Jan. All cashing up has been complete and the books have been filled out. I have replaced some of the stock on the shop floor with our reserves and have ensured that the outgoing mail is ready for delivery. The parcel situation, however, has not lessened. I know we hired Matthew as a temp to aid us, but I feel the work is still not getting done, even after that chat you had with him last week. I heard from Doris Farrell that he had been in the crow's nest every night this week chatting up Elaine Gregson. A bit brave, if you ask me. I heard she was a bit of a tough one. I'll see you when I'm home. Philip. Okay. So, what's the purpose of the lift? I don't know what the purpose of that is, so we're going to continue. What was that? Oh, look! How do I get up there? What was that? That was freaky. Okay, I can't open this door yet. Is there another way up in there?
I hate the smell of raw fish.
About the memory. Okay, it's up here. Yeah, there it is. Let's go get the memory fragment.
you about an old colleague of mine who experimented with brain cell transplants, taking them from one memory and surgically implanting them into another.
That's creepy.
An attempt to reconfigure their minds, he said. Fascinating stuff, really. Imagine what we could do with that level of scientific freedom.
No, that's just creepy. This is really a journey. The longest journey.
You're really doing a very good job, Restorer. Although I should mention, the board are going to be monitoring our progress tonight. So failure to retrieve the artifact is simply not an option.
Teacup. Another pipe. A teapot. Another spinner.
Tone, the rhythm, just listening to that melody would never get old.
Oh, got a power box up here. Magnifying glass. Okay, so let's see, got a letter here. Inspirations. Stood in the center of the market, I can hear the potential for my new communication system. Imagine long-distance conversations bringing everyone closer together. Family, friends, and business. We all love to talk, to discuss ideas, and to hear loved ones' voices. Stood in the center of this market, I hear conversations. Susan Shorrocks talks to Jan Hemingway about Matthew Lewis and his charming manners with the ladies. Now he's the one trying to hit up Elaine Gregson. Dr. Foster commandeers in his doctoral manner to Howard Peterson that at his age he really should quit smoking. George Thornton tells his daughter Jean that if she's good today, he will buy her some sweets from the market. There's the woman whose head we're in, Jean Thornton. Conversation is king here and everywhere, and if my system can work, then it can be king in the home, connecting us all together. So are we working to make the telephone work? Oh. What do we have here? 0427. 75 amp fuse. Oh. The plot thickens. A bell book. Okay, so this seems to be his blockhouse. Oh, 427. Have I seen anything that has any numbers yet in here? I can't remember. This is a dump. Oh, what do we have back here? We have a shower. And it's very dark. We're going to continue on.
Ugh, the smell.
Okay, so she really doesn't like the smell of fish. About the area where I start. This is okay. So let's see. So what's in here? Got a fishing rod. Oh, this is a nice kitchen. Wait, I think I have. Okay, here we go. Painter's Journal Number 1, Entry 1 of 10. I've been told by my doctor that keeping a journal about my workshop work will be beneficial for my treatment, even at this early stage. In this morning workshop, I painted for the first time in around 5 years. My doctor was indeed right. I felt incredibly relaxed as I sat there in that light and breezy room, brush on paper. It reminded me of a long time ago when I used to paint professionally. I have struggled in remembering my most recent work, but I do remember that long ago I produced a painting that overlooked Pinwheel Harbor, tracing the coastline all the way to St. Paul's Lighthouse. A deep sense of inspiration was felt when the memory was discovered like an old photo album in the attic. It made me feel good again. Okay, yeah, I've been in this house before. I think this is where I started. Yes. Okay, so this is where I started. Okay. Getting my bearings. Because when I first came out and started looking around, I went this way, and there was another ribbon over this way. Where's the other pinwheel? And we open this door, and there's a ribbon on the other side of the door. See? Told you. And we have a piano. Just with the, Oh, this is that a pretty view, though, from the lighthouse.
Please remain focused in there, Restorer. I can't stress to you how much I'm relying on you to succeed. I've been let down far too many times before, and I won't stand for it again. What? Yes, I asked you half an hour ago. No, I want you to inject it now. I don't care. They have clearly stated the procedure's intention, so do as I ask. Sorry about that. I need to go and sort out an incompetent individual, as per usual. I'll be back shortly.
That is suspicious. Got a note. Herbs and spices go here. Where? Up there? Okay, if I find any. Did I find it? No, that sounds familiar. That's cider. Okay, so what do we got? Okay. Apparently I can play piano. Come on. Oh, come on. Okay, jump up onto here. Jump up. Oh. Jump around. Bet you there's something up there that I could use. Okay, we're at the blacksmith shop again, but the wires run up to there. Oh wait, oh, that's okay. Okay. Down to the beach over here.
Have you got an umbrella? I didn't think we'd get caught out in it today.
Right, just was. Just right up there. Lobster pot. I love the art style in this game. It's very pretty. Ooh, can I go out of the water? Oh, I can. How far out can I go? I don't really want to tempt myself right now. Let's check out this building here. Used to X being the action button.
Hello, Dr. Edmund speaking. No, everything is coming along as expected. He's showing some good progress. I know, but... Yes, I understand. I'll send the results as soon as possible. That was observations. The board are expecting results soon. We simply can't miss this deadline. There should only be one more memory fragment in this area that we need to find. Please don't let me down like the others did.
Yeah. Aha! Okay, so I see that is... Okay, that's my objective. Is finding the memory fragments. Okay. Okay, so we're up here again. Look through the house, I look through over there. So this way. Again.
Have you got an umbrella? I didn't think we'd get caught out in it today.
Interesting. Wait, do we really look around this place? Who are you? Oh, you're bourbon.
Hello? I don't think anyone's here. Hello? Sack. I'd like the coin sack. It's dark up here.
Well, check out this fort before we go up there. A lover's note number one. My love, I want us to do something together that can last forever. Something that someone in the future can find one day and understand the feeling that we have for one another. I'm fed up of all the normal stuff that people do when they date. I feel like we are different, that our love is deeper than the rest in some way. Something important. I thought we could create a time capsule of all the things that we hold dear for one another. From letters to treasured items, bury it somewhere special, somewhere that will remain safe for hundreds of years to come. What do you think? Write back, Tom. I just realized, actually, the A-Bell. So we're looking at a range of times in this town. Oops. Yep, foot cramping. Okay, so a time capsule.
I wouldn't exactly say orange.
Okay, ooh. This is a nicely lit room.
Oh, a pencil.
What? No. Oh. Go there. I guess we go up to the attic. Oh, okay. It looks like it'd be really dark up here. No, there are lights. Got another note. My dear Tom, of course I shall help you with your time capsule. It's wonderful and romantic and exciting. I also feel that the love that we have is different to all the other couples, the arguments and squabbles showing that we must have something unique. I have never felt this way about anyone else in the world. I wish we could be with each other all of the time. Do you want to meet me this evening by the old oak tree down from the church and near the edge of the cliff? It will be a perfect place to bury the capsule. Bring the things you want to put in a box to use. Love with all my heart, your Juniper Berry. Okay, where was that? Okay, let's see. Old oak tree down from the church near the edge of the cliff. Keep that in mind. Oh, there's a telephone, and there's a message waiting. Is it for us?
Hey, how you holding up? I got the message. You don't sound yourself when you're in there. I still can't shake this feeling that this whole thing is a bad idea.
This is the message from the beginning.
But I guess you need this. I don't know.
This is the message that we heard at the beginning when we were in the lift at the very start of the game. Why am I hearing that in there? Why do I get the feeling so much that I am also the patient? Okay. Let's go downstairs. We've already looked around this house. Wait. Whoa? Huh? Box, lighthouse, got a hand. Okay, and we have a hospital bed. Yeah, got another note here. A lover's note number three. I found this old letter this morning whilst I was sorting through all of your old things. I had completely forgotten we had done this all those years ago. I don't even know why I'm writing this. You are gone now, and I have to accept that. I have to. I am 89, and I can barely write properly. I am no use to anyone without you. Everything here has changed. No matter what happens, I will never forget your radiant face, and even though part of the school was built over where we buried the capsule, I still remember the code. Your birthday, of course. 0911. 0911. So 0427 was the Alexander Graham Bell one. Or the A Bell. I'm assuming it's Alexander Graham Bell.
No, I completely disagree.
Disagree about what, Jean? Okay. Wait a second. There was another projector. Wasn't there? Yeah, there was the projector in Bell's house. Open that door. What am I gonna do? Let's grab the key here. In case we need it. Bell's warehouse. Okay, here's the workshop. There's also a projector in here that we haven't done anything with. Yeah, zero parts, okay. Oh, wait a second. When one door opens, another one. Okay, hold on.
The opening and closing the delicate bit of what was inside was just too tempting.
Yeah, I get good ideas sometimes. Turn you off. Aha, okay. Onto the key for now. Okay. Let's read the note. Sound. I stand and look out of my window at the top of my stairs, overlooking the lighthouse and the buoys that bob away in the harbor. I feel like I'm at my most content and thoughtful. The sound in the distance inspired me to explore different tones with the machine. When I stand here and simply watch, I feel like I'm close, unfathomably close to that great discovery. Okay, so we need a hammer. Okay, what do we got here? Another note. Dear Mr. Bell, thank you for bringing back the tenancy agreement. Your 6-month lease will start next Monday, but feel free to move in whenever suits you best. I know it's only a small space, but it's close to the workshop and you still get a nice view of the harbor. Also, it's quite handy for the electricity if you still want to run cables down to the workshop basement. Aha, we found a combination. 15th, 1966. Okay, so we are 13 days after the accident. Communal funeral held for miners lost. Funeral procession for the 23 fallen workers of Brimcliff Mine was received by entire village. Some stood silently whilst others clapped as the procession passed by. Many showed tears of care and love for the brave men, and plenty placed flowers on the coffins. The fallen miners, was there a Thornton? Ah, G. Thornton. Were all drowned when an unscheduled explosion trapped them in the chamber that flooded with seawater from the English Channel. Hundreds of residents from the surrounding villages and towns began to gather around 9 a.m. BST in preparation for the procession. What do we got here? A pipe. Piston handle prototype. And we got a cane. And we got another book. And we got a drawer. With a hidden compartment. No, no, no. There we go. Let's put you over here as well, too. Yeah, what do we got? Combination dial. Aha! Tricky, 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 Mr. Bell, because...
Oh, let me have a go. Four. Try four.
There we go. It is... Oops. You're right, it is four. And you are two. And you are seven. What are you, the knocker?
Andrew was the oldest brother, and the most mischievous by far. Rob usually did whatever he was told, and Harry was too young to argue back. Did you ever hear the story of the knocker? Andrew asked in a sinister tone. The knocker? His brothers replied, looking at Andrew skeptically. Yes, it lives in the mine past the dock. Legend has it that an old man went into the mine once, looking for his dog. And some strange crystal in there changed him. Changed him into what? Rob inquired, already far too interested for his own good. Andrew's face grew wide and animated. No one knows, because everyone who sees him dies. But apparently, he knocks on the wall with a massive stick, and if you hear it, it means he'll get you. Then what happens? Asked Rob, nervously.
Okay, so apparently we don't get the end of that story.
The sign said, "Do not touch." It took 5 months and 2 lots of pocket money to buy such a beautiful music box. Only fair that it should spend a little time in each person's house.
What happened? Something... Oh, aha! I got the other projector. I'm sure there was... a solution other than me randomly guessing tones.
Okay, so the item I'm beginning with is the music box. The diary entry suggests that this was an early memory, and I think this may trigger a strong emotional response if I use it at the right time. It may be too early to tell, but looking at what I have, I think this may be the strongest item here, due to the fact that there's a musical element attached to it. We shall see.
Okay. So we've solved
memories.
The...
Beautiful memories are made of beautiful things. This is one of them.
I haven't been down this way yet. Were they saying something about a... Oh, found the other memory fragment. We've got something here. Aww. We need a toy boat. Is there another toy box in there?
Remember, Restorer, I will not let you project back to the real world until our goal is reached. Don't worry about what's happening on my end. I'll make sure you're safe. As long as you help me, I'll help you. And we'll get through this in one piece. Now, when you're ready, come back to the case and let's access the first core memory of this evening.
I don't like this. Is there a toy boat that I saw somewhere else? Do you remember seeing a toy boat? Oh. Can't do that. I feel like there should... Do I have time to go look around for a toy boat? I do. I have as much time as I want in this game. Let's see. Maybe in the kid. Oh, wait, was there anything in here? Maybe? I still have a whole thing here that I haven't solved yet. Oh, wow. There's like a whole other... Thanks for locking up for me tonight. Don't forget to leave the key in the safe so that I can get to my room when I return. Combination is one. So I need to find a... There should be a safe somewhere. Okay. That's what we're looking for here. Okay, so, safe. What's the combination again? 1513. Wait a second. Oh, I know I'm supposed to go here. J.D. Taylor. Computer decide to go to sleep. Space.
That crow would have died for sure if it was just left there.
Oh, I am missing a dial. Okay. We are making some progress. But where would the dial be? Do I have anything here that I've picked up? Unless, do I need to go steal the one back from Belle? Usually everything for these puzzles have been self-contained in the area that they should be in. So, the dial should be somewhere around here, I would think. Let's see if I can remove the one from here. I don't think this is right.
Oh, for God's sake. Why won't anything work?
Yep, not that. Okay. Again, from what I've been able to tell, everything's been kind of self-contained within the area. Like, I don't have to range very far to find the pieces I need for the puzzle. So here's just a matter of figuring out where in here haven't I put together the pieces I need, or... So there has to be something in here somewhere. Okay, I can't do anything with that beer. That's interesting. Number for you.
Oh, look at the moon! It's so big! Or is it Friday?
Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, we'll just leave the empty glass there. There we go. Not as self-contained as I thought it would be, but at least I finally found it. That was an old safe, which kind of made sense. Okay. So now we can go here, and we can put... There we go.
That first night, it flapped and panicked for hours. But by the morning, it felt calm and safe.
Oh, talking about the crow. Okay, and two parts. Okay, and now... go upstairs. Okay, so there was a baby named Molly. Okay. Oh, did my stream freeze? Hold on. You know what it is? It's your fellas. My computer fell asleep. I need to refresh. Got a journal. Okay, Elaine's diary. It has been months since I took over the pub and pinwheel, and as I thought, it hasn't been easy. I have barred many people from entering the premises due to their insulting comments and cruel words. People include those layabout criminals Jim and Mark, as well as Christopher Fletcher. Jim and Mark deserved it, but I feel sorry for Chris. The guy needs to pick himself up and look after his lab properly. As of tomorrow, I'll be putting up a barring list on the side that clearly and publicly states who is barred and how long they'll be barred for. Maybe I should also bar that lecherous Matthew Lewis as well. He keeps giving me unwanted attention after he's had a few drinks, and sometimes it's crude. Okay.
Can you smell that? Someone's baking.
Baking. I'm gonna bake a cake tomorrow. Well, what do we got here? Got a flashlight. Well, that might be useful. Probably useful like right now, but hey, look what I found.
The wise words of a father. If you love something, set it free.
I found the boat I needed. Dial. I wonder where I'll need that. Okay, so let's put the comic because I need the boat. I think the boat is what I need now. Let's go see if I can release the boat. Because they say if you love someone, set them free.
So loud! You'll scare them off. And if it loves you, it will come right back.
There it goes. Can I follow it? Oh, I can't. I think I am walking on the water. Okay, so that's what that does. Does it put me into a it puts me into a safe place here. Okay. But I think I got... Yes, I did. Go me. I was not paying attention to that one. But you know what we can do? We have them all in here. Oh, wait a second. Oh. The combination dial I have. Does that work here? Idea. Apparently it did not work. Okay, let's see. It's not helping me at all.
The bird brooch is a special one.
There we go, okay.
I'm marking it under positive. Although it deals with letting go, it also has a strong emphasis on a father's love. And when I used it, I found that the patient didn't want to let it go. This may be an early sign in progress. As experimental as this process is, I still feel it's heavily grounded in tangible science.
Okay, I'm sorry for having to repeat that, but I was figuring out an issue over on my computer. And I kind of missed what they were talking about. Okay. So we're still missing all of the dials there. Shall we go see what's in the music box now? Because I think we've exhausted 5 of 20. Let's see what's over here. Okay, so we have the music box. Oh, we got a door. Okay, they want me to walk into the light. I'm kind of uncertain about this, but let's go. Loading. Should I have my flashlight? Wait, is that a camera? This is, you know what? It is a camera. This is creepy. What the? This. This is, what am I doing? Phyllis? Why am I in here? Oh my God. Why? Okay, I get it. I'm illuminating parts of the memory. Oh, this is creepy. Well, this isn't creepy at all. What did I get for, like, digging into somebody's brain? Confused. It's really weird.
So, how was it in there? I can see from the evidence you gathered that the memory showed strong emotional readings that point to a pleasant memory. Then again, even happy memories can be locked away for good reasons sometimes. There are at least two areas close by that hold memory fragments. These should lead us to more core memories, and hopefully the artifact. From my notes, it seems that you'll need to follow the river further up the valley and see what we can access there. We best get to move on.
Okay, so I guess I just go in and just kind of explore around. Okay, so that was a birthday party. Okay, so now we go back. And I'm here, but where we need to go, let's go to the outside view. There we go. Can you jump? Come on. Oh, you won't let me jump over that. Yep, into the gate up here. Is now open. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, now we are in.
I love the sound of the river.
A new area. Okay. So, let's start looking around. Let's go this way. Okay, so we got another gate that way and another gate this way. Pinwheel Village. Interesting. I really like this game. What do we got? We got a journal. Painter's Journal number 10, entry 10 of 10. So we're at the end of the journal now. We've seen 1 and we've seen 10. Dr. Edmonds has asked me to write in here during my therapy sessions and not at home because I haven't been filling out my book when I'm on my own. I told her I did not want to do it anymore, but she insisted that I do it because it will help me remember things. I just want to paint and I don't want to write. Colors make it clearer. They make everything clearer for me. Today I'm going to paint the view from the window. Then Dr. Edmonds says Jim is going to come and pick me up and take me back to the care home. Thomas. So that was Jean's, I'm guessing Jean's husband.
At least we don't have to go all the way up there.
Oh, wow. Okay. Oak tree. Oak tree. Where's that? Oak tree. Let's see. At the cliff. Remember we had the thing about the time capsule? I guess I'll find it at some point. Where's that? Oops. No, you're not really at the end of a cliff. My footsteps do not really match the surface that I'm walking on. It sounds like I'm walking on boards. Oh, got another journal over here. Let's go take a look at it. Oh, we got the mine. Yeah, I wonder, is that where the knocker is? Entry 3 of 10. In today's workshop, we were asked to paint using a personal life experience as inspiration. I struggled to think of anything at first, as I wanted to think about my time in America, but my thoughts kept coming back to Pinwheel. Eventually I gave up and decided to draw upon an event that happened here in the 1960s, something that was traumatic for me and for the rest of the village. The mines, from memory, were dark and claustrophobic, and the men trapped down there were helpless as the water came through the cavern wall. I wish I could remember all of their names, and I hope that today's painting did them all justice. My teacher said it was very good, but a little too dark for her. Oh, it's heartbreaking.
Can we have a go on the rope swing?
Yes. Can I? Please? Aw. I wouldn't trust it, though. Kind of reminds me of the bridge to Terabithia. Can I go up river? Is that where I'm supposed to go? Probably. Let's see. Where am I supposed to go into the mine? Should we try that? It's kind of dark and foreboding. You know what I want? I picked up a flashlight. Let's grab that. Back into the mine. Oh, wait. I can't go in the mine. It's all caved in. Oh, like the painting he just talked about. Okay, I get the sense I'm supposed to go into the river.
We used to sail model boats down here.
I just did that. Wow, what are we looking at here? We're looking at a mill. Of some sort of thing. Okay. Obviously using the river for some power. Okay. Got a little bit of pushing over there. And we got stairs. Yay! We are out of it. Brimcliff Industrial Center. In we go. Oh, could I have gone into Pinwheel? Maybe not. Village? Who knows?
The area of the mine that you've just entered seems to be outputting a variety of important memories. There also seems to be a strong signal coming from within it that appears to be in line with what we'd expect from the artifact. The item we're after to make you stronger.
Make me stronger.
With dementia, it's often the patient's short-term memory that begins to falter first. We can use older memories as a seed to help rebuild and validate our patient's life story. The artifact should also help us to avoid another relapse, whilst allowing us to target the amyloid plaques that cause our patient's brain cells to die in the first place.
Stronger. Again, why do I think I am as much of a part of this experiment as Jean is? Come on, I know I saw a ribbon up here. Let's go get the first one. Yep, I hear it. Wait, where is it? Is it up? It's up there. Oh, okay. just gonna finish looking around down here. What have we got? Anything good? Okay, okay. This is another mine. Okay. Wow, got another Painter's Journal number 6, entry 6 of 10. Today was bad. I didn't go to group because I had lost my house keys and I couldn't find them anywhere. I got so angry and frustrated that I emptied all my drawers and flipped over every cushion or pillow that I owned. I got a call from Dr. Edmonds later on in the day, and she was asking why I hadn't attended therapy in preparation for my next consultation. She sounded concerned on the phone, but I tried to let her know I was fine and she had nothing to worry about. Sometimes it feels like a noise in my head, the confusion that is. Too many avenues to explore, some much darker than others. I got my pencils out so I could draw at home and relax, but found many of them to be broken. So I used some charcoal to sketch out some ideas. I found it stopped me stressing out a lot. Afterwards, I found that my keys were upstairs in the bathroom cabinet for some reason. At least this means I can go to art group again next week. It's so sad. Okay, so that's going down. Do we want to go down or do we want to... We're going to go back and we're going to go up. Let's explore up first. Because up has a limit. The top of the building. Down can keep going, especially at a mine. Can keep going down, down, down.
It's a good thing you're wearing a hat.
I am? Okay. I feel like I need to get the machinery working again. It's so metaphorical. Oh, hello. Okay. Let's see what we got over here. We got arsenic. Okay. Oh yeah, arsenic and tin, remember? 10, 12. Bell rope. Whoa, that was intense. Warning, no naked flames. Oh, look. Got another flashlight. Hold on. No, not that. Still don't know why I need that dial. Stop that. There we go. Take you. Oh, one of the gas masks is missing. Bucket. No naked flames. What are you pointing at? Pointing at some... Oh. Okay. Okay, the music just got really, really ominous.
It's locked.
If that obviously wasn't it. 10, 12. So ominous. Wait, so what do we got here? Okay, here another area. Let's... Okay, I guess I can't take you. A5. So we have C7, A5. Arsenic house. Yep, okay. And we have our first hint that there is a puzzle to solve. Aha, hold on. Okay. Figured out something. Okay, so 100, 100, 300, 200. Okay, so 11322. Okay, so you 100, 100, 300, 200, 200, and turn.
It's not going to get any better. This isn't going to get any easier for anyone.
It says here that arsenic was a very useful byproduct of the tin refining process and is still used in many medicines and foods. The miners ground and burnt out any unwanted materials and then exported it for money. But in these quantities, it was extremely lethal. Accidents here were often fatal. Let's find out what happened here.
Wait, you stopped. Why'd you stop?
Life is slower and easier. The savings could be spent on our retirement, or living comfortably.
So find her 5 revolutions per hour for a map for optimum export. Here we go, hold on. Oh, wow.
Well, I must say, I'd hoped this case would have been solved by now. I know, I should take some of the responsibility, but I have given you every
every resource imaginable to complete this restoration. Just remember that all of this funding is lost if you don't do your job effectively and find that artifact.
Okay, Bill, this is starting to really get on my nerves. Come on. I'm gonna pull the rope. Okay, so 10 out of 12. There are 12 ropes. I am kind of lost right now. I'm just a wee bit lost. Or trimming. Parts request, wheels. Due to the issue of damp within the mine, many of the wagons used to move the ore and rocks are now in severe disrepair. The main issue resides with the wheels of the wagons, as they rust due to their continuous contact with water that collects on the floors of the tunnels and caverns. Once rusted, the wagons are pretty much non-usable. This request is for the following parts. 16 wagon wheels, 8 axles. Okay. Place is enormous. Or tramming. Chunk, 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 chunk. Okay. Okay, shipment device. It's important to keep weather conditions in mind when attempting to deliver a shipment overseas. Keep a record of pressure changes with the barograph, and be sure to schedule your shipment based on the readings. To do, check valve pressure, random Luxor shirt, order more coffee, check weather reports, pinwheel miners kept alive by the New Deal with the United States of America. Okay. Come on, look at the immigrant employment scheme. Okay.
No, I completely disagree.
Okay. Ore trimming pressure relocation. 200. Okay. Brimcliff Mine. Captain's assigned to the mining operation. Okay. Can we drive? Am I carrying them? Oh, yeah. Okay, the bottle. Okay, I guess I can't take that. Ore driving levels are unacceptable. Miners must meet their quota in order to maintain production levels. Workers are expected to take any measures necessary in order to increase tramming of ore. Notice to all miners. Miners caught smuggling ore will be prosecuted. Random searches will take place upon leaving the center. All miners are expected to cooperate as part of the fulfillment of their duties. Okay, coffee mug. Okay, so stuff I can put there. It's paper. Pinwheel, post February 1st, 1961. Okay, so this is 5 years before the accident. Brimcliff Mine passes into new hands. A struggling company, the Brimcliff Mining Cooperative, has agreed to be bought by a competitor for £1.3 million. Brimcliff stated that their competitor, the Cornish Mining Company, has offered to buy the troubled company. With the buyout, full acquisition of all investments and assets have been transferred to the new owners, including the struggling Brimcliff Tin Mine. Brimcliff has been active for over 100 years, yet under financial pressure, the local tin mining company struggled to keep up costs for continuous expansion. With little tin being yielded and growing overhead costs, a buyout was inevitable. Okay, we got another. Okay. We got a hand stamp. And we got a knocker. Another one. Okay. Why I didn't have to worry about the combination on that one. That's interesting. Okay, so everything here is still red. Depth. Okay. Days since last accident. Well, that's a... Ha!
It seems that the patient is getting a little agitated. Not to worry, though. They always get worse before they get better. With that said, I have been warned about, well, pushing these experiments too far. But I feel like I can trust you. You will keep this just between us.
Naked flames, okay. Oh, you're just like, oh, okay. I'm not sure, like a pull cord of some kind. Okay. Another journal. Painter's Journal 7. I must admit, I have been quite nervous and shy whilst attending various groups and therapy sessions. I prefer to focus on what task I have been given and rarely speak with others in the group. Up until now, I think this has been because I feel that I am different to them in some way. Yet today we had a new patient named Mark come into the group. He was a similar age to me, around 65, and had been diagnosed with dementia. He was a photographer, like my son, and spent a lot of his time discussing the work that he had done. I liked him a lot, and it was nice to connect with someone who was as passionate about art as I.
No, No one ever didn't say that wasn't what you thought they were. Does that make sense?
No.
Words echoed around the polished wooden room.
What was that?
16 years old. You know what that means.
Pressure control. Oh, wait. Is this the, work training? Maybe not. What was this? What did this do? What are you? Oh, you're a hook. Oh. Okay. Oh, hold on. Okay. I don't know what that's going to accomplish, but... Okay, we'll leave it though. Seriously, fellas? Okay, new health and safety mining laws to come into effect soon. Be sure to check with your mining warden to get up to date with the new laws for your safety and the safety of your co-workers. Oh! There's lots of things in here. I think. Okay, so 300. Okay, so 31112. Okay, so that's the one we just were looking at there. Okay, 31112. That's over here. Let's go take care of that. Okay, so 3, 1, 1, 1, 2. Turn the dial that is underneath the shower head to number 6. Wait for the water to warm up and check it with the back of your hand. When you feel it is safe, you can enter the shower. When you finish, ensure the dial underneath the shower is returned to number 0. Okay. Something. I need to go turn this off. Okay, something is breaking somewhere. Let's go. No idea what the. Is that something up here? Okay, let's go up here and see what's going on. Oh, we got a button. Aha, I get it. I need to connect all the cables.
They're asking if they're all silver.
There's a third door. Can I open it up? No, I can't. Weird contraption. Okay. That's connected. The other one's connected. Turn back on the power. And on.
Not many people ever saw the inside of that office. And the ones that had weren't around very long to talk about it.
This area is where a mill manager would run his operations. He spent most of his time looking down over the industrial area from his office. I've researched that... An accident here halted all production in the mines for a time. I suggest you keep searching for anything that might be related.
We can't help you from here onward. What you do with yourself is up to you now. You can plan your own path.
Okay, just a book. Okay, so... Okay, so we got the light indicator. There's a door. Okay, nothing in there. Let's read what this says. Barograph operation. Place the paper on the barograph. Activate the barograph. Remove paper only when sequence is completed. Clear skies come with high pressures. Okay. Oh, boy.
Be careful. You know I don't like heights.
I'm sorry. Why do I have access out to here? Okay, let's go back in. Okay, let's go upstairs. Mill management. Yeah, everything up there is still red. I have a feeling I have to get those turned to green. Oh, we got the barograph. Okay. Okay, and we got our puzzle. Can I play the Victrola? Gramophone? We can close you, and we can open you up. Okay, so...
There's always work to be found around the mines.
Okay, so high pressure. So Monday the 16th. Okay. Let's see. Nope, nope. Okay, 2. Oh, okay. I need to go find. Right here. It was sunny when I was first doing this year. I don't know what any of these combinations are going to be. Okay, let's go back downstairs because I need to figure out. Let's see, I don't have one of the pages here. Okay. Just remember, there's those, like, pages that tell, like, your checklist. Here we go. 1,000 kilograms. Okay, let's see if that's what we need. Without the creepy music. Oh, wait. Crappy. Okay, I'm actually going to a place. Okay. Damn it. Okay, back down here. Let's go. Sorry for the backtracking. Okay, we have about 20 minutes to go tonight. Let's see if I can figure out the mill management here, because I feel like I'm really close. And then we'll call it a night, and I'll come back to this next Tuesday. Run, run, run. Stop with the creepy music. Okay. You are going to... Okay, Martian Pharmaceutics, Dock 5, New Jersey. Okay, New Jersey. Okay, Marston. I don't even know if that's the right information. We'll see what we can fit on the thing. I can get away with just Marston, or what's this? Okay, we got that. Let's see what you say. No. Okay. Okay. Marston, New Jersey. See if either of those there. How close are we? Two, yeah. Two. Yes, no, okay.
most of you end up selling these. But it's meant to be a keepsake to remind you of your time here. We wish you all the best.
I'm referencing the diary once more, and this watch was a gift at the age of 16. As far as I can tell, it might represent a sense of freedom or realization of self-awareness in the world. When I strapped it to the patient's wrist, there was a positive reaction. Although unable to understand how to read the correct time, it was obvious to me that the sensation of the watch on the skin was well received.
Interesting. And the music got really creepy again. Why? This game does not warrant this really intense music. Oh, I see. This was just to block the stair. Okay. I get it. Okay, so I think we're done here. Actually, was there the... Where's the green board? The green board's in the other room. Okay. Or the board with the red lights. Let's see if that... If that's green, then we know we've accomplished this. And I actually gotta go figure out the next area. Yep, there we go. Okay, so mill management is done. Go us. Okay, so I'm guessing this is actually showing. Ah, okay, I'll probably check. Okay. The noises can stop. Place is very creepy. I get. Okay, there's another ribbon over there. Let's go get that ribbon. And then we should probably go check out back to the arsenal thing. So kind of a feeling we're doing something.
You know, in the last 3 years of experimentation, I've worked with some very good restorers. Yet none of them had the heart or the mind to get as far as you. I hope that you succeed where the others have failed. Our chances of continued funding rely on this. You won't let me down now, will you?
You are annoying me. A gift. I remember coming home one sunny afternoon after I had been attending school to find an oddly shaped parcel on the living room table. My father had recently stopped working at the mine, and my mother had unfortunately left us both for a reason that I never truly knew. I think he wanted me to know that he still loved me, regardless of the situation. My father came downstairs smiling, his eyes a little lost, and he told me to sit down. He pushed the present towards me and I began to open it. Inside was a tin Davy lamp, all cleaned up and ready for use. It had been my father's when he worked in Devlin. It meant everything to me. Thomas. So I thought we were working on Jean. So it's interesting that we are getting stories of Thomas. Who was the guy with the time capsule, you remember?
Are you sure he was red? It just doesn't make sense.
J4. I have a feeling these symbols. I almost feel like I should have a notebook at this point with this game. So creepy. What do we have here? Heart, mind, 1940. Oh, wait. Where the mind thinks, the heart, 1944. The heart transmits. Okay, interesting. Oh look, got another ribbon. This game very much suits my poking around nature in games.
Did I ever tell you about an old colleague who once worked on a series of classified experiments? They deprived subjects of sleep in an isolated room for 3 days before instructing them to carry out a harmful act on another subject. Desperate for the sleep they were promised, they would instinctively carry out any command ordered by a lab coat, regardless of how immoral the action was. The funding was cut due to controversy, but still, don't you just think the human mind is fascinating?
You people are so creepy. Reminder, wash bed sheets today. Okay. So we found, okay, so arsenic house, we know where that is. Miner's dry or trim. Okay. This might be the miner's dry. Why are you? You all lit up. I am finding that things that are lit generally mean something. Okay, so let me back into here. Oh, let's pull this one. I wonder if I have to pull them in order. I can't imagine what difficult that's going to be to pull them in order. Unless I actually brought up pen and paper and actually made a map. Where does this go? This is creepy. Oh wait, I think I've been here. Oh yeah, this is the way to the Brimcliff mine, which I can't get to yet. Okay. Okay, this is where I'm at. Okay, we're gonna go back up here. We're gonna go back into that building, because I didn't go up the stairs. I just wanted to pull the bell. This movie. Got another report. Reminder, mail. Pick up mail from floor. Open mail. Sort mail into important and junk piles. Place junk pile into bin. Place important mail into letter rack. I think I have my new task. Why is that on that clipboard there? I don't know. I like how pick up mail from floor. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, we have all of the pressures.
A large bundle of postcards just laying in a pile on the front porch.
This is called a victory shaft. Apparently it could be seen for miles around and control the central operation to the industrial area. Each of the four work pillars were pivotal in Pinwheel's economic success, and all of them, working to full capacity, was required to create a sustainable export operation.
All the other ones working. Uh-huh. Can you go now? Let's see if I can. Well, that answered that. Is that a ribbon down in the water? That is a ribbon down in the water. Okay. So, I think we're done in here right now. I don't think there's anything more. Drain this water. Where am I? Oh, back here. Okay. Still haven't found the miner try. Whatever that is. Okay, so we have the arsenic house. Let's see if we can figure out... Oh, wait, I was just here. Okay, so we're in the ore tram in here. Ore tram, okay. Oh, 4. I need to set that to 5. Is that what the thing said? There was something somewhere that said set that to 5. What was the pressure control for the ore tramming?
You're going the right way. I don't actually think there's a wrong way. I mean, you could turn around, but that would just be back that way. Don't go back that way. Unless you want to.
Jean, shut up, please. I already read that. Here again, okay. I'm getting myself lost. Here. Hammer. I'm going to assume someone borrowed my hammer from the intention of returning it. I expect it to be here when I return from the mines.
I'm really sorry for asking, but I thought I'd left them there.
Should I help me at all? Why is the toilet so dark? Okay. Obviously, okay, wait. I am in the miner's dry zone. Weak structure, miners. Do not under any circumstance use the washroom facilities in the miner's dry until maintenance work has been carried out. Please use bathroom next to canteen if you wish to wash. Oh dear God, oh. Oh my.
It smells damp and horrible.
I don't know any of these combinations. I've gotten myself so lost. Okay, I'm back in Ortremi. Okay. Okay, so I found the pressure control terminal. Okay, so that's that. Okay. I think I am going to leave this here. I have to go back and find the pressure control for the ore tramming, set this up, and then I have to do something here. I think it's Crusher. There was a note I remember seeing someplace that said Crusher 5. So that's the one I want to use there. Okay, so this has been Either One tonight. Thank you very much for another Quirky Tuesday. I'll come back to this next Tuesday. I'm having a really good time playing this game. It's nice, atmospheric. I like the parallel storylines that are going on. I'm learning about Phyllis's experiments as well as Jean and Thomas now. And the mine accident. It's a really... it's been a really interesting game. Some fun puzzles that aren't too difficult, but they do allow me to, they are calling upon a certain level of thinking. There we go. Let me go up here, and I will stop up here so I can see where the numbers are when I need them. Right there. And I have no idea how those combinations that I need to get into the, to get into those lockers. So hopefully that's something I'll find out somewhere. But, yeah, so this will be it. My next stream is going to be Friday night. I'm going to go back to Civilization Beyond Earth, and we'll continue our, kind of just our civilization on an alien planet there. And on Sunday, back to Mass Effect. I'm planning to do the DLC missions, so Bring Down the Sky and the Pinnacle Station, which I have never done Pinnacle Station before, so that'll be new for me, as well as we have an assignment to go check the Geth, see what the Geth are doing. So we'll do that. That'll probably be Sunday night's Mass Effect, and then after that might be the end game. We'll see. So that's it. Thank you for watching. This video will be archived onto my YouTube channel like usual, and that's it. Thank you very much.